Polymers are universal materials that can be tailored for a multitude of use cases. Their specific functional properties can be applied to surface modifications and coatings as well. Such coatings are everywhere around us. They preserve the sterility of medical equipment. They help protect surfaces against environmental corrosion and make cleaning easier. They even help us safeguard surfaces from flames and UV radiation. To ensure that your coatings perform safely and reliably, careful quality control is vital. Infrared spectroscopy is a powerful and established analytical method and a smart choice for QC/QA for thin layers of polymers. Foils and films can be analyzed without any prior sample preparation. Let me show you how it's done with these snippets of a coated polymer film using FT-IR spectroscopy and the Alpha 2. We are going to use the attenuated total reflection measurement technique, in short ATR. More precisely, we are utilizing a germanium ATR crystal. With this setup, we can specifically analyze the first micron of a sample surface, making it perfect to investigate thin layers. But first, we take a background measurement. To analyze the coating on this snippet, we place it with the coated side down on the ATR crystal. Next, we start the FT-IR analysis by clicking Start Measurement in the software. The coating will be automatically checked for additives. In less than a minute, we got the result of the polypropylene snippet. But in the spectrum, we can also see the applied coating. To verify this coating, a mixture analysis must be done. After a library search, the coating was verified as a siloxane. The result can also be printed as a conclusive report. Finally, as a simple verification, we can compare the IR spectrum of the coated surface with the spectrum of the uncoated backside. Now, we can conclusively tell that the coating is present and intact. For efficient product development and quality control, the Alpha FT-IR rapidly yields conclusive and easy-to-understand data on virtually any of your polymer or plastic samples. If you want to learn more, for example, how to determine the homogeneity of a coating with FT-IR microscopy, have a look at the links in the video description. Thanks for watching and see you soon!